And here we are, trapped in the Iron Canopy. We were kidnapped by spiders and taken here. But welcome back to another episode of Darksiders. Sorry for leaving you with a cliffhanger there. So this is the new place to hang out, apparently. And you can see up there, there's a symbol there with four symbols around it. I believe that is, if I remember correctly, we need to find four special spiders and kill those. I don't think we'll be able to float over there. Let's check over here real quick. Yep, always look behind the corners. I have to admit, I'm not a huge fan of spiders, but I mean, they're still allowed to be here. Okay, let's see here. Looks like we're going in here. Yuck. Okay, so there's one of them, but is immune to shots. Okay, so we have a pedestal here which will let us climb up there, but if we try to climb that, that fellow will grab us. So I guess we're not doing that right now. Okay, so we're going to need here. Oh. There we go. That takes care of that. Oh, where did you go? Where did she go? I don't even know. Okay, so now that we have done that, let's hop out here. It's like a platform up there of sorts. But we can't get up there yet. Okay, another bridge, another locked door. Yeah, well, we're not getting back there. And over here, I don't think we'll really find anything. I think it's just a locked door. Yep. We don't have the key yet, so we need to find that first. Oh, look at that. Oh, Flip your wings, pigeon. Okay, that was rude. We have a wrath chest there, but we don't need any wrath, so let's leave that. And what's behind door number two? Little guy's stuck. Hey. I forgot you can squash them. That's so mean. Okay, I think that was all of them. Now we just need to figure out where we're going. Can we... Can. I tried to float there, but I still had the gun out. Okay. Stomp. Hey. Okay, what does this do? Ooh. Now we just need to find our way back up there, and it looks like that is the way. Is there anything else to discover though? There is. But doesn't look like there's any more than that, so let's hop up here. And we can hop further up here. Another egg. Okay, so we need to get to that chest there. I still hear spiders and it's kind of creeping me out. Come on. Okay, so... So that's the map. Then we just need to do that again. This time we need to get on it first, I think. There we are. There we go, the Beholder's Key. So now we can go through this door. Okay. Look at that. That's bloody creepy. Stop that. Oh, Ashley. Let's get ourselves some life first. There we go. That's all of them. Okay. Once I get up there, That's not what I wanted you to do. Pick me up again, please. Ah, bugger. Okay. Another rash shot, two more, and we can get, well, I think two more. Don't like having these little guys around. You could do a lot of damage. Oh, shut up, Watcher. Okay, where did you call from? Another one. I didn't feel like my sword was doing a whole lot to him, so we might have to use our gauntlet for it. That'll be my next attempt. Okay then. Is there any way we can get up there? No, not really. It doesn't feel like we're doing a whole lot to it. Now I think I know what we need to do. We need a certain weapon to do this. So we can't do anything about them now, but we might be able to do it later. Look mean. Ow. There we go. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, we're done fooling around. Upgraded skeletons, huh? I hear an artifact somewhere. I see something there we can grapple, but we can't grapple yet. Ooh! Okay, we're doing that again. We're to see if we can find that. Or grab that, I guess. There we go. Okay. Can't attack me on the walls, that's not fair. Okay, I also hear a soldier artifact somewhere. Okay, so now we have that on there, then we just need to have it further up. Ah! I did not see that bomb. Now where is that artifact? It's somewhere around here, probably up on that ledge. But how do we get up there? Might be by going through the room there. Oh, hello there. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Oh God.
no!
Come on. And I think that's a climactic enough battle to go ahead and end this episode here. So let's call off this episode and return next time for more Darksiders. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you again next time. Bye bye, everybody. Bye.